6 o'clock, and we are starting with breaking news. A restaurant fire at Arden Way near Bell Avenue.
KCR3's Brian Hickey is there live at the scene. What's the latest, Brian?
Yeah, take a look behind me here. You can see crews still working to get into whatever is burning up in the soffit here of the Majestic Lounge, a bar over here off of Arden. And you can see the damage. The inside of the building just gutted by this fire. Heavy, heavy damage inside there. The agency getting multiple reports this morning of this fire, even before crews got on the scene. So that tells us that the fire was obviously well advanced before those first calls ever came in. It's inside a strip mall here, and unfortunately right next door to the Majestic Lounge is a comic shop, and that shop also has sustained heavy smoke and water damage as the fire was very intense when crews got here. And right now they're just trying to get into these hot spots, and this is the challenge now. They've knocked down the seat of the fire, but now you can see up in these little attic areas and soffit areas. These are the areas they need to cut into and hack their way into, get some water in there to try to knock this thing down once and for all. But good news right now, no one inside the building that we're told of anyway. We're going to talk to the public information officer here shortly, but right now crews just in the mop-up phases of this fire after it has done significant damage to the Majestic Lounge. It's right off of Arden. All the fire crews are in the parking lot of the strip mall here, so it's not impacting traffic on Arden this morning, but you will see the flashing lights coming through the area. Live in Sacramento, I'm Brian Hickey, KCRA 3 Reports.